So my name is Ludovicus Henricus Franciscus Aliens. That's my full name in Dutch. But my Chinese colleagues gave me a more simple Chinese name, Luke. I've been in Shanghai for 3.5 years now. When I came to Shanghai, I told my mom I would only stay for 2 years, but life is too interesting, so I'm still here and I'm planning to stay. I run an accelerator here called Xnode. We work in the area of innovation and technology, trying to help create new companies in China. If I would have to describe Shanghainese people, I would say probably the best word to describe them is ambitious. So both Shanghainese male and female, I find them very strong, hardworking, strong will. They really want to do things in life. So I always find them very strong people that really push through life and try to make things happen. That would be my description of Shanghainese people. I think my favorite place in Shanghai is a street called Wudinglu. So I live close to Wudinglu. It's a long street full of bars. I often spend my weekend there with friends, having a drink, enjoying the sun. So I would say that's my favorite place. Right, so I live in Putuo, the Putuo neighborhood of Shanghai. And something that happened to me, so we have a small group of older Shanghainese male that live in my building. And every evening they gather in the ground floor of the building and they speak about life. And every day when I come home from work, they see me coming home as a Lawai. We build a very nice relationship together. So they ask me every day how I am, they ask me about my girlfriend, they ask me about my work, they tell me the latest gossip in the area. So for me this has been very nice because it has been a way to meet really local Shanghainese guys and every day build a relationship with them about my life, about their life.
Okay. Ik hou van Shanghai. Ala Gucci Shanghai.